Welcome everybody. It's tile time. I'm gonna do some tiles today with some pretty pinks and purple. This is Pibeol Blue Violet. By the way, welcome to Carole's Art Room. If you haven't been here before, thanks for coming by, and I hope you enjoy this video. And if you do, please subscribe. That would be awesome. And then if you hit that bell, you'll get notified when I do a new video. And that's awesome too. That's Windsor Violet by Windsor & Newton, and this is a pigment sequence by this little piggy. And this is golden quinacridone magenta. This is Arteza blue purple, royal purple, sorry. It's iridescent. And a little bit of Pibeol blue green. I'm going to use some flax cell activator. Use my attachment. I love these colors. I'm gonna do another one too. This one's kind of lopsided. Spin. I think we're almost there. All right, let's see. Moving a little bit. It's very pretty though. A lot of spinning here. Yeah, put a bit more paint on the next one. There, look how pretty that is. All right, I'm gonna do another one. And we'll see how different they turn out. You never know what you're gonna get. This paint that I'm using is a runoff paint from a previous pour. Air bubbles in here. All right. I think I'm gonna put purple on the bottom this time. Then the Pebbio blue violet, and then some sequins. And then some golden. And some Arteza. Some turquoise, blue green. Just gonna put a touch of water. I'm just going to use black, cell activator. And the same lower. This one's really pretty. Let the middle come back. This middle come back in. This one's really pretty. Oh, wow. Okay, let's give her a spin. The pillow paint was a little bit thicker than my normal. That's why it's taking a longer time to spin out. Okay. I think this one's done. Let's see how it's moving. It's moving a little bit. Give it another spin. Hope you like these colors. They're gorgeous. They're just gorgeous together. This one's very pretty. Okay, I think I'm gonna let this one dry. I think we're good. Let's put a little bit of color on the corner here. Let's see if I can pick this one up. I'll show you them both. Very vibrant colors. The Winsor & Newton's a nice paint. PBO, and I got some golden in here. Okay, let's see what this one down here. This one here. They look quite dark in the camera, but to me they're not. There. Love them. Love them. This one has a pretty center. It's amazing how they all come out so different. Poke out a few of these white air bubbles. There you go. Thanks for watching and have a great day, everybody. Come back to Carole's Art Room. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.